Good afternoon, children. Today, let's start our new chapter. Before that, let's recall what we have learned. We learned how to on and off the computer and also different parts of a computer. Today, let's start the next lesson, how the computer works. The information that we give to the computer to work is called input. The information that the computer gives us is called output. The task that the computer performs is called processing. Input to processing to output. This is called the IPO cycle. The computer parts are classified as input device and output device. Input device. It helps us to provide input to the computer. These are some input devices. Keyboard, scanner, mouse, microphone, webcam. Output devices. Output devices helps to get results or output from the computer. Some output devices includes monitor, speakers, printer. CPU box has a circuit board named motherboard. How to keep your computer safe? Don't touch the computer wires and cables. Dust is harmful for computer parts. You should refrain dust from entering the computer room. Don't sweep the computer room without covering the computer and other input and output devices. Okay, I hope everybody understood. Thank you.